Josh, are you enjoying yourself at the photo shoot? You look like you're having a blast.
Look at this chicken. It's getting really mad at the ground. Well, now it's eating. It's got shit all over its face. That's what they sound like. See? Listen. It's like... Right? Duck!
Look at this guy.
Look at Dan and all of his technology.
This is a photographer that really gets in. Look at this. I think he wants to get, like, with you tonight.
Look at that one. That one's the best. Look, it's got furry feet.
Oh, wow.
That is the most regal chicken ever.
Wow.
That is
awesome. Good.
Yeah.
Wow.
This one looks like an eagle. It's a little bitches.
A little fresher. There was probably millions of birds again as they had wings and could not fly. And most of them died because they could not fly with chickens for whatever reasons.
That's what it's
talking about. You got shit on your fucking vest, dude.
Shut up.
I found it.
What is it? It looks like a little ball sack.
You got it?
Yeah, I definitely had a really small ball sack on my sweater.
That's
wrong. Dan's about to write a tragic play.
And then he slowly rammed his testicles as his purse fell to the ground.
What?
That's like the saddest.
That is a tragic element. Tragic comedy.
That can't be funny if not dirty.
So the window to the cliffs above the sea is the only way that makes sense to me. If you read the seeds in this bottle and remedy the world. Cut and dry, crush and steep and
picked it up because you wanted it to
you
be
mad?
There.
What's the matter?
No.
Are you in a bad mood?
No. I'm great.
That thing pissed you off, didn't it?
Why did you pick it up?
Maybe.
I don't know why you're so mad about it.
Just get upset easily.
I'll give you $10 if you trap a chicken under that bucket.
You know that I can.
I'll give you $10.
You
dude, look,
eat it.
It's right there.
Not little buddy.
You know chicken would fit in there too.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, next.
I'm not catching little buddy.
I'll go.
He doesn't deserve it.
Nice. Anybody wants to buy these, just
I
leave us a little comment.
$30.
30 bucks a piece. It's an old Bill Wonka. Clearly.
That animal.
Oh, fucking marmot. Oh. Gosh, marmot.
Oh.
Marmot, you treat me. Marmot, you treat me.
All